Hello students, in our previous class we studied active and passive voice of present indefinite tense in interrogative and negative interrogative sentences. Today we will study present continuous tense in positive and negative sentences. So let us start. Present continuous tense. In present continuous tense, the action is in progress. The action is going on. So first of all, we will see positive sentence or present continuous tense. Positive sentence. The formation of positive sentence is subject plus helping verb plus root form of verb plus ing plus object plus full stop. Now the question arises, which helping verbs are used in present continuous tense? So the helping verbs of present continuous tense are is, am and are. For example, she is writing a story with singular subject. There is helping verb is. She is writing a story. In this sentence, she is subject, is helping verb. Writing, write is a verb and plus ing. A story, this is object. So this sentence is clearly applying on this formula, subject plus helping verb plus verb plus ing plus object. Now the second example is, you are helping me. In this sentence, you is subject. There is helping verb are. Because with the subject you, we use are, not is or am. Helping, first form of verb plus ing. And me is object. Now in the last sentence, I am taking tea, I is the subject, am. With the subject I, we use helping verb am. Taking verb plus ing and T is object. So all these sentences are due to this formula. Now we will change these sentences into passive voice. Now we have to see how we change these sentences into passive voice. What is the formula of present continuous tense positive sentence? How to change it in passive voice?